What's popping, y'all? What's going on? How y'all living? It's me, Jay, again, once again, again, and again, and again, 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 again. You feel me? But you got Double A, man. She doing a cover again, and again, and again, once again, and again. You feel me? But, oh, yo, everybody, check it out. Let's go.
Menghukum diri kembali untuk mengalirkan air mata tanpa henti lagi. Sepi menghasut diri kembali untuk memikirkan tentang kita tanpa henti lagi, dan tiada salah darimu mengingatkanku bila ku tak sempurna. Engkau bisikkan ku yang paling sempurna.
Face, I'm not one to care about makeup at all, but we gotta give props some props, dude. Like, when her eyes are, when her eyes are closed, maybe that's why ladies they shut their eyes that much, cause they want you to let it. Look at my eyelid. Basically, what they're doing, y'all see how nice this shit is. This shit is flat, huh? I didn't see some. I'm like, you know what? That shit is flat for real, for real, for real. And then I see, so I'm like, bro, did your 4-year-old daughter do that shit? Or your 4-year-old daughter or sister or something? Like, that shit, I don't know if you expected that to look good or, because that shit is awful. Like, sometimes they be, I almost said the B word, but they be putting on all this makeup. And I'm like, damn, dog. Like, I saw a female, right? She's a YouTuber. I'm like, dude, you so beautiful, dude, but you be putting too much out. Ain't nobody, like, around you. Like, when I see people doing dumb shit, I don't want to say it's dumb. Maybe she likes it. If you like it, whatever, I don't give a fuck. It's just my opinion. But I'm the type of person that is going to say something if I'm your friend. I'm not going to hold back. Every time you do some dumb shit or some retarded shit around me, I'm gonna address it. Like, man, you like, I wonder if y'all have friends like that, cause some of these folks just be keeping quiet. Like, I can't. You can't talk to me and your breath stink. I'ma tell you. You feel me? You can't talk to me and it's some eye boogers in your shit. I'ma tell you. Like, what the hell? I hate people that see shit that's wrong with you, but don't say nothing. That shit is aggravating as hell. But yeah, she sound amazing as always, but we expected her to sound amazing. Didn't we expect her to sound trash? Nope. Like, she going down the anger. Y'all see that? Y'all see that shit right here? Look at that bitch, high swirl. You think you slick, huh? Double A, you think you slick.
She gonna get
the anger.
Andai kau terluka, maafku tak sengaja tanpa
sakit. Look at the anger.
Sakit
sesalku, maaf. We just went on the sideways angle. Is them type of notes for me that got, I don't know what you call it, but when she hit these type, where I can do this type of, but her videos are so amazing because I still be surprised each time, dog. Like, I wasn't expecting that. They're so hard, but I don't know what you call this. Let me know in the comments what she doing right now. I don't know because it blocked my visuals, but it sounds great. It sounds better when you shut your eyes, you're just listening. Is that weird? I just did it just now and I'm like, whoa. Boom, because I'm not looking at the screen. I'm not being distracted by her beautiful looks and her makeup and shit. I'm actually just, that shit sounds good for real. Need to do that. That shit so hard. Or you shut your eyes, bro, and listen, bro. That she sounds so. I'm done with this girl. She doing too much, dog. What the fuck?
Speak
English. This is my first time hearing her talk. I ain't even gonna lie.
Super love the song. In fact, I'm obsessed. And good job to Nabila and your team. Great job. Okay, Aina nak ajak semua untuk stream lagu baru Aina yang Aina release tahun ini, which is Semalam dan Syahdu di Pagi Syawal. Don't forget to stream my music on your preferred digital platform. Yeah, support my.
Man, girl, you sound amazing. I don't know who disliked this video. You can't see dislike nowadays, but whosoever need to go live back in the olden days when it wasn't no music, because you obviously don't know great music or a great voice when you hear one. So you need to be transported to back in the days, to people that don't like music and haven't been playing music ever since they was born. You need to go back in them centuries because you're weird as fuck. I'ma see y'all in the next video. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.